30%. Bubbles on, clear unlocks. Alright, so just waiting for the stream to show up on my... on YouTube. Once it's done, I can access it at least. There we go. Okay, it's live, it's good. Well, I wish there was just an automatic monetize this, because we want it monetized. Advanced settings. Location. Heading promote my channel page. Restriction. Stream is 360 per... Delay. Huh. Okay. To the live control room. Oh, I've got three people watching. Holy cow. That was a... That's pretty quick. Alright then. Let's get this started. Sorry for the delay. Had to get everything set up on the... in the recording booth, you could say. Hi, honey. Hey, where am I at? No time to explain. You know what to do. With. I need like BA Baraka or something I can dig with. Or I can just blow myself up, that works. What was I doing? Standing there shooting an oil drum, not even thinking about it. Fine then. We'll just go under. MacGruber. I think it's deliberately aiming for me now. Oh, God. I am just so rusty right now. Okay. I'll just cheat my way through here. Grab a buddy. Get my butt back down underground. Oops. Meant to save that guy, not, you know, obliterate him. Oh well. This whole tunneling cave system thing works really well. Like playing Minecraft with guns. I actually think I have to go up now. Yep. Ah. Don't even care. Ah! Later, nerds. I hate the bombs from nowhere thing. Well, let's run an ad. Okay. What is it, kitten? Okay. Okay, that did not go as well as I thought, hoped.
Williams.
Ooh, Ash from Evil Dead. Kitten sure does. I am so bad at this. Shoot the living mess out of it. I love this machine. Yeah. Yeah, I noticed there's like two other people watching besides you. I don't know who they are. Oh, nope, now we're up to four. Hello, people. RoboCop in a robot. It's just my dream. It's a new robot. Thank you. Can my robot... Okay. Oh, the black lung pop. Oh, Lord, that was amazing. Just headbutt the helicopter. It's like, guys, I accidentally killed the first one. Can I get another? Well, that was great. What, cat? there was someone to rescue in here. Get Judge Dredd. It's like they purposely make a downside just so you don't stay in the robot the whole time. Now I'm Walker, Texas Ranger, in a mech. It's like, huh? Hop, crunch. They don't have to say hi if they don't want to. I just like having people to view. Although audience participation is greatly welcomed. Give me your robots. Hi. Oh, are you kidding me? Do I seriously have to carry myself off? Well then. This is annoying. Well, that sucked.
Stove tank.
Surprise. That was a whole lot of bullets. Sweetie, they'll talk if they feel like it. Stop trying to force it. Thank you. It's the stealth tank. Mr. Anderbro. It's time to insert a decent ad here. Let's see how it goes. 12 until the next unlocked. Ad roll! Unconfirmed reports of WMDs in Jalpin have necessitated a preemptive strike. Keep on your toes, Broforce. Oh, my back hurts. Well, that was silly. And that was also the wrong button. Son of a bitch. Everything has to explode. Boom! For America. Ooh. What keeps blowing up? Get my really. I'm serious. I want to know what it keeps exploding when I'm not just randomly. Like, did they add another type of explosive barrel now? Because they don't fuck me hard enough as is. I have a kitten sitting on my lap. Oh! I seriously, Indiana bro, I don't like him at all. Cause it's like, that whip doesn't do anything, like at all. Now, have minigun, we'll travel. Mash. Oh, what the? Every time. Just every damn time. Whoa. I about made a big stupid. Point blank with the noisy cricket. I didn't jump quick enough. And that was almost my butt. Bye. Everything in the explosions. They're getting to be frightening. It's worse than playing melee with all the items turned on. Everything just explodes. I asked for that. I should have been paying attention. I really do love that one. Like, that's probably my favorite grenade in the game. I just wish I could switch sides. You know, this game really reminds me a lot of, like, Worms Armageddon. And I kind of wish they would make a form of that, just using this engine, because it's amazingly good. There we go. Finally starting to... Ah, shit. Fine. Play them games. God, I love RoboCop's gun. It's like, just all of a sudden... Blah, 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 blah. Bulletgasm! Just, seriously, it just wrecks so much. I don't care if I have to charge it up. I hope sound's coming in okay. I really didn't do much of a sound check before I looked over and noticed I had three people. I notice there's at least people coming in, which is good. Ooh. It's like being Nana and Popo, but more awesome. Ice climbers away! No! No, not my brother! Oh, I brought him back. It's like, huh? Goodness. So the machine just obliterates everything. Seriously, I would love to see a Worms Armageddon game done in this style. What? What the fuck was that? Okay, then. I mean, it was actually kind of sweet when you think about it, but wow. Seriously, I want a worms game in this engine. Okay, that's seven beeps. I got out of there with seven people. Later, kitty kitty. I have a little cat in my lap. It's fuzzy. Go ahead and give these guys all guns. That amuses me too much. Okay. Well, a lot of good he was. Actually, this fight's kind of interesting now. What do we got, Blade? Haven't really needed ammo. He seems to be very susceptible to melee. Or am I just supposed to push him back? Okay then. That was a good fight. That was actually kind of fun too. Okay, let's go to 7. This country really, really hates liberty. Probably. Show them why they are wrong. This game is so fucking weird, brutal about this shit. Welcome to America. America, 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 America. Well, that sucks.
Machete!
Oh, I got machete. Come on, Danny Trejo. Oh, my God. He throws machetes. Ah. I just unlocked him too. That makes me sad. Now I have to kill everything again. Come on, take off. Thank you. Isn't there like a... Yeah, cage over here. Get up here, Ash Williams. Yay! Now I have to go up. For America. Oh, okay then. Oh, time to roll an ad. That is the weirdest picture I've seen. Okay then. fission mailed, of course. Daggum punji traps. This is a very interesting level. It just keeps going down. Whoa! A little bit too much acceleration there, bud. Get on out of here. Okay. Or don't. Dude just decided, nah, I'll run from here. Compensation much. Okay, so I can't really kill it. Oh, what the hell? Oh, I'm gonna tell I'm not gonna like this level. fucking hell. I just punched the microphone. Oh, this is the... Yep. Oh, I'm still alive. Can't wait to see how this thing just dies. Oh my god, that's how I'm supposed to hit it? Okay, so now I know how to kill it. Oh my god! That was a hell of a boss. I like how the bosses are getting more and more creative. That was good. So, off to this little island of, something something bipartisan something something unilateral military intervention. Let's go. Well, that was shitty. Let's see what else I can do. What we got? Got MacGyver. Just threat defeated. Okay then. I'm just gonna, you know, then. Let's see who's got the better chain gun. Okay, they're both there. I thought I left a brother. Okay. So far this stage hasn't been too bad, even though I hate these kind of stages with all the rockets falling everywhere. RoboCop, and a mech. With the wrench in the foyer. Are you kidding? That actually killed me. Oh my god. Bronan, really? I don't even get to look at the character. Stay the fuck away from that shit, since it always seems to want to explode. Damn it. That's cool. That was bullshit. Okay, that's actually kind of cool. There we go. Oh, wow. I'm out of coffee. Bring forth the sadness. after this stage, I'll probably run a ad break and go get a cup of coffee. Whip it good. When a problem comes along, you must whip it. Problem comes along, you must whip it. Thing done exploding for a second. Just good Lord. This game, man. It gets wilder and wilder every time. I think I got one more section to go. Then I'm gonna have a very disappointed kitten because I'm gonna have to get up and move, and it's so asleep right now. Three, two, one, go! Oh, it's the boss! And it's...
Fortress.
Well, shit. Ooh. Okay. You can't even compete with this. All right. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and run an ad and go get some coffee. And knock everything over while I do it.
Oh, come on, Keith. So be right back.
Can't run coffee for one without coffee. This is Arakistan. Fuck Arakistan. Americanize them. There's a lot of fucking water towers. Ooh, excuse me. Where are all the missiles guided? And then come up here and get on my lap, then, Giddy. There. Get a real rocket launcher. I can see them razor blades screwing me over hardcore later on. Oh, come on! Alright, I'm gonna go and get my coffee real quick. It's another thing I need to remember when I start streaming again. Make coffee. Come on. Holy shit! Wait, there's someone back here? How did I manage that? I can't wait to rewatch the screen capture, see what I just how I did that. Kitten likes Broforce. You who men tested? Kitten approve. Oh god, yes, Ripley. I like her weapon because it does like electrocution damage too. That was a short level. Ah, stupid corn. I was starting to think I might be somewhat breaking the game with my penchant for burrowing through it. But you give me destructible terrain, I will abuse it. Death from everywhere. And just like that, I'm annoyed. Okie dokie, I got the Rocketeer. Surrender! Are you joking me? Goodness, I just suddenly forgot how to do all controls. Well, shoot, I made it. That was freaky. That was actually kind of a lame boss, too. Ukraine, more like our crane. Claim it for freedom. Threat level, salmon. Every single threat level is just a variant of the color red. Well, salmon's more pinkish, but still. It's light red. Okay, got Rambro. Immediately blew away Rambro. Oh. Problem comes along, you must whip it. Okay, there we go. All I want is to keep machete for longer than 3 seconds. What the fuck is in my room? Oh Lord! That is one hell of a big fly. Move, kitty. I gotta kill something. Where are you at? Get away from me. There's a fucking horsefly in my room. Ah, fuck. This is like the fucking stupidest thing ever. I've got a horsefly in my room flying around. How did it even get in here? It's like, really? A horsefly? Like, of all things to interrupt my stream, a fucking horsefly comes into the room. Fine. Put my little stick away. That was the weirdest shit. I think it's gone. If not, I'm about to sit on it and kill the living piss out of it. A fucking horsefly, of all things. By Jove. It's like, as if missiles aren't bad enough, now I got horseflies up my ass. What the fuck? Ah! Oh. You know what? Broforce. I didn't even shoot. They blew all that shit up themselves. Get off. Okay. I literally just killed it with a cross arm chop. Must find the corpse. Must finish it off. Like, that motherfucker literally landed right on my arm. Holy fuck. It was a huge fucker, too. Jesus. I can't find the body, though, so it's not... There it is. Thank God I'm a nerd. I have giant books everywhere. Eat learning, bitch. Ah, well. Educated him. Ha he ha he ha ha ha. Now, let's see if I can actually beat the game. Oh, Lord. Damn thing gave me a case of the black lung. I've got the black lung, Pa. Love Chuck Norris's special. Not even gonna fuck about and lie about that. Well, all right then. We are the ice climbers. I'm just spawning copies of me now. But yeah, like I'm sitting here playing and it lands right here on my forearm, so I'm just like, smash! Oh, my fucking arm hurts now. But it's dead. By God, is it dead. I love when they start screaming. Conan the Brobrarian. Conan the Librarian. Conan O'Brien. Oh, I think I'm gonna have to go upward. Okay. All right, fine. Oh. Ripley in the mech, like she belongs. This is just too much fun. Starting to get the hang of this shit again. We're not receiving data from your encoder. Can people see me? Like, what's going on? Give me a second here. We are not really... like, are you guys picking up any audio? Like, it's telling me it's not receiving any broadcast feed. Hello? Huh. Well, I need to change games anyway, so.
Mission failed.
Starting to get the hang of this suit again.
Okay, so it came back up. What was going on? Fucking YouTube, really? Yeah. What the hell? Alright. I'm gonna change game anyway. So, stream's gonna go down. Just give it a time. It'll repop back up.